could not set down in words with even more distinctness than that which I conceived of.
To my amazement, there stood a raven.